Happy Halloween. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skull will shock your soul. Still, you are doomed tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such.
Hello, my lovelies, and welcome to part 3 of Crochet Tips for Beginners. Okay, so today's tip is actually super basic, but I suggest that you watch YouTube tutorials or get someone you know in person to teach you how to crochet instead of just starting off the bat with patterns, because patterns can be super overwhelming and like really difficult to follow sometimes. Especially if you like don't know what a stitch is or something, then you'll have to like YouTube what the stitch is or like Google what the stitch is, and it's just a hassle. So I do suggest learning patterns at some point, but wait till you're not like a super beginner, you know? But yeah. So I have a bunch of crochet tutorials in a playlist on my YouTube account. If you would like to check that out, my YouTube is linked in my bio. And then, yeah, that's basically all. Just really, just make sure that you watch a video or get someone else to teach you, because patterns are super complicated. I don't even know how to follow some patterns because they're like that complicated, and I've been crocheting for 3 years now. So, yeah. Yeah, anyway. I hope you have a fabulous day or night or whatever time it is where you're at right now seeing this video. I hope you know that I love you, and I hope that you stay hydrated and safe. Mwah.
Ghost at your door just in white linen sheets, scaring the children, says he'll never leave. He'll burn down the house, is the smoke on your tongue.
If you're an artist and you see this, you have to share a finished piece. It's Finished Work Friday. Here's mine. Your turn.
She's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view.
Hello, my lovelies. Okay. So, I don't actually know of anything in the shop, Bare Bottoms Consignment, actually sold yet or not, but this is some stuff that's going to be there eventually. So, yeah. Okay, so first we have a little plushies update. We have 3 new gummy bears, all for $5 each, I think. Yeah, $5 each. And then we have this pickle that I will be making more of for $7 because it takes a bit more yarn and a lot more stuffing than my other little plushies. And then finally for the plushies, we have this stingray. I am never making one of these ever again unless someone requests it. This is $15 because it took me forever to make and I really don't like making plushies. So yeah, there's this. Next, we have these cat ear hats for babies because it's a baby consignment store. It's super cute. So yeah, we got these. Sounds like my dog's coming in. And this is the last one. And then,
little panda. Little fluff.
Oh, and those are all $10 each. And then we have this little orange baby bucket hat for $10 as well. And then lastly, we have these little crochet purses, also for babies or for baby dolls. And these are $5 each. And last one. And that is everything. So if you are interested in buying any of those things in the future, then just head on down to Bare Bottoms Consignment in Gibsonville, North Carolina. I will put the full address in the description below. My dog's trying to eat my slippers. Anyway, yeah, so I hope you have a fabtabulous day / night. I love you very, very, very much. Stay safe, stay hydrated, mwah!
is mine, oh mine. Our love is mine. Nothing in this world belongs to me but my love. Mine, oh mine, oh mine. But you're just a man. Cause my love is mine, oh mine. Our love is mine.